another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Gunnr, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Let me guess, there's a Valkyrie in here.
Yep.
Well, are we gonna fight her? There's a trapped spirit in there.
Quiet, head.
Good luck, friends!
Free. But why was I imprisoned?
We think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
I believe you have your answer, Head. The Queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrun hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her responsibility. Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the Queen. We have to stop her. I'm sorry, Mimir.
Aye. Don't be sorry, lad. Sigrun brought this on herself. Only wish... Well, wishing only gets you so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know.
She could be anywhere, any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.